All right. Hey, you want to help me with this heist?
Sure.
It's the, which one is it? It's the prison break.
I don't care.
Alright.
I'm loading into you, so.
Alright. What I'll do is I'll, when you load in, I'll, basically, I'll look at your car, see if your emblem's there.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else, something so big and so secret. We've got to hide it under 1,000 tons of reinforced concrete by an ex-government facility on Maze Bank.
Do I have to be on the same server for you to invite me?
No, I don't think so. Oh, you want me to invite you there?
Hey.
Oh, okay, I'm on the same server as you.
Are you?
Yep.
Here, I wanna go look at... I'm gonna drive outside and see your car.
Right out of my garage.
You are looking toast still. Boom, bingo.
I see you coming down the road.
Yeah,
you're dead anyway.
loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right?
Oh, Gavin Van Blue. I think this is going to be a fun one.
Get them on the way to City Hall.
Like I said, if we don't pass this, it's no big deal. I'll just call it a night for the stream and, you know, playing.
Yeah, I was going to do the same anyway.
He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him. And a huge security team.
Because this is not the actual jailbreak. There's another one after this. Then it's the jailbreak.
Put me and you together.
Oh, did it? Hell yeah.
Is it?
I don't know. My. I might shut my modem off for the night when I get off of here. I might unplug it and see how that goes, letting it be off overnight. It might be my modem. I don't know. Oh shit, anyway, whoops.
That's us.
Hell yeah.
Woo! I'm ready.
Me too. Oh, I'm not ready. What the fuck?
Oh, there you go.
Did I hit ready?
Yep.
I think me and you gotta go separate. Not me and you, but me and you going together and they going a different way. Whoops. Well, I guess one guy rode on a bike. Horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse one, there's a ladder going up to the roof of the building opposite City Hall. You've got your long range rifles, right?
Oh, me and Angel did this the one day.
Huh?
An angel did this the one day.
Yep, doing it again, I guess.
Well.
Huh?
I was just telling you to left and right.
Oh, I don't remember this.
No. Like the left. Right there, right there.
Climb the ladder, get in position on the rooftop.
Up here, Humble.
Yeah, I'm climbing up there. I'm up here.
Okay, you gotta shoot them at the same time.
Oh, really? Oh, boy.
So, you want the passenger or the driver?
Oh, where are we at here?
They'll come out right in front of us.
Okay.
I'll take the passenger, you can take the driver.
Alright.
But we have to shoot them at the same time, so I'll go 3, 2, 1 for those two.
Alright.
Ready?
Oh, this one's moving. Okay.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Is that it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh fuck.
The other team just cleaned up at Popov's house. Bring the deposition back in.
Okay, I'm in the car.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Fuck. My ass can't stop falling. I fell down. There's no way now I could lift him.
Do not bring those documents anywhere near the apartment until you are sure the police are not following you. Copy?
Can you get out and get them? It's right on the ground.
Go get it. Run. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Try not to die. Now lose the one times. Smash.
Sorry about your car.
Oh, it's fine. I got full coverage on it. Oh, got a heli. Turn right. Hard right. Shit, can't miss it. Damn it. You got the... Oh, they didn't see you. Wow. Stay right here. Stay right here. There we go. Stay right here. We'll lose them. I thought that heli was gonna spot you for a minute.
Oh, we got lucky there.
I know, right? There you go. We're free. Oh, we need to drive it in, don't we? I can drive it in real quick. Here, hop in.
That's a blue spot.
Hell, you wanna try the jail?
Do we have to get out and hit the blue spot?
Oh, okay. You can get you can get a decent sized paycheck out of it. I don't know what you got out of this.
$15,200.
Really? Nice. I don't get nothing until I finish it. I don't get no money.
Good job, homo.
Hell yeah. Now we got stuck at the black screen of death.
Yeah, you're not kidding.
Mm-hmm. Look at you. Oh, that guy's drinking some wine. You want to do this last thing?
Okay, let's do it.
Wow, they're gonna help us again.
Cool.
Are you good at killing people?
I like killing people.
Yeah, I think this is an actual prison break now, I believe.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move.
No, we gotta kill.
Is that clear? Can we get going?
No.
All right.
I don't know what we're doing here. I forgot.
The professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
I'm going to up your deal, your percentage. I want to figure out how to do that. Which one are you? Are you a pilot?
Oh, because I don't know
how to fly. Well, I'm fixing that. Are you would you just like to be the prisoner?
Yeah, that's fine. That guy don't know how to fly. Make the other guy to fly. I can fly if I have to. You want to make me the pilot?
There we go. What the fuck is this guy? Pilots is getting in there and flying it, right?
Probably. I could do that. Make me the pilot.
I'll try it.
Okay.
I can fly, but I don't know. I never done this before. It's probably hard as shit.
Look at me, I'm a prisoner.
Yep, badass motherfucker. Oh, I'm cussing up a fucking storm. If you don't get this try or next try, it depends on how many times it takes, but yeah. I'm definitely taking my car.
Once the bus is secure, Demolitions is driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSI.
Wow, that's cool. It's got a headset on my guy, like I have a headset on me.
Transporter, officer, cool.
To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking.
All right, let's go do this shit.
The pilot's going to LSIA. And me, I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs too.
Let's get to work. Hurry up and fly down here.
I'm going to prison.
By the way, Ike, that's harder than shit. Be careful. Watch your cover. You eat a lot of snacks. Take cover. Take a lot of coverage that you can.
Okay.
I don't know how this freaking whatchamacallit pilot's gonna be. If we can't get it, I can always wait, like to get agonized or you know,
yeah.
Somebody on here, because I'm getting tired, so I'm not getting tired, but my eyes are starting to bother me to put my eye drops in. And I won't be able to see for about a good 10 minutes, so I'll just go to bed by then.
Yeah, if we feel like this, we'll get. I'm gonna get off. I think I'll get off after this anyway. Something tells me we're gonna fail anyway.
I have a slight feeling.
I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just playing a prisoner that I own, all I know.
That's okay, you just gotta watch your back. All points. help if I'm with the right way.
I just got this.
Am I supposed to go like in the prison?
Yeah, with the bus, you gotta watch out. Or when he's driving you in there, you have to watch out. Y'all gotta have to go around a corner and get a gun out and start taking them out. You'll see. You should. If not, if we fail this, it's no big deal. We got tomorrow.
He parked up at the prison and he got out of the car and he was running away.
What? Who, the guy?
Am I supposed to like walk in the prison?
Yeah, just walk.
So I just walk into prison, right? Nobody bothered me.
If you drive in there, don't drive too close, but watch out.
Okay, there we go. We're going into prison.
Well, I got the plane. That was easy. At the moment.
He's pushing me around.
Huh? Why is this doing this? Huh.
Traffic's red flag the plane and their scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground. Kozlowski out of the facility.
I think this guy knows what he's doing. Like, he did it before.
Really? Well, like I say, y'all better hurry up. I got missiles on my ass. Pull up. Oh, I'm about fucked up. Oh, you fucking jet. God damn it, I'm done. That pissed me off. Oh my god. Alright, we're calling this line.
Yeah, what happened?
A jet fucking hit me. Wanna try it again? We can.
Nah.
I'm done, yeah. Yeah, let's back out of that.
Yeah, I'm getting tired myself. I'm gonna go lay down and watch some tube.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this and end my stream. I'll end this. I want to get this basically, and I'm going to end up going to bed so I can wake up and go send, brother said to send him like 30 something bucks and he can be able to ship that computer sometime. Probably Wednesday, he said, or something like that. So I think right now he's testing it and stuff. I'll find out more about it tomorrow probably. Because he's working, he's got a wife now. He just, you know, he recently got married too, so. Okay. I wanna basically shut this off here. Exit. Online. Exit. Alright, well, this redneck is signing off for tonight. I might be a little late, starting at 2. I don't know what time I'm, whenever I get back, I gotta go run, pay some bills, and get my phone card and stuff, and whatnot.
I'm just gonna drive my car home and then call it a night.
I'll see you guys tomorrow sometime. I'm gonna hang out a little bit with Yikes and them, and call it a night and go to bed so I can get up in the morning. This redneck is out. Peace. See y'all tomorrow. Later.